Experiment number 13. Aim. To measure the diameter and length of given machined circular workpiece by using vernier caliper with British system. Apparatus. Vernier caliper, circular workpiece. Introduction. It is a precision instrument which is used for measuring external as well as internal diameters of shafts, thicknesses of parts, etc. To add an accuracy of 0.001 inch and to an accuracy of 0.02 mm. It can also be used to measure the depth of slot and holes. Principle. The principle of vernier is that when two scales or divisions slightly different in sizes are used, the difference between them can be utilized to determine the accuracy of measurement. Procedure. Steps. Note the number of full inches marked crossed. Note the number of main divisions crossed. Note the full subdivisions crossed by vernier zero beyond the 2N reading. Note the number of divisions on vernier scale coinciding with any divisions on main scale. Example. First reading equal 1 inch. Second reading, 6 main divisions equal 0.600. Third reading, 3 subdivisions equal 0.075. Fourth reading, 10 vernier divisions equal 0.010. Final readings equal 1.685 inch. precautions. Line of measurement must coincide with line of scale, that is following Abbe's principle correctly. While measuring outside diameters with vernier caliper, caliper should not be tilted or twisted. Do not apply unnecessary extra pressure while taking measurements. Handle the grip, the instrument near or opposite to the jaw while taking the measurement. Accuracy of measurement primarily depends on two senses, sense of sight, eye, and sense of touch, feel. Imperfect vision and improper eyesight can cause error, so use of proper magnifying glass should be done.